right, the next drill we're going to show you is stationary partner passing. You'll need a friend for this one. Same thing as we were doing against the wall. You want to step, extend your arms, put your fingers out and thumbs down, so it gets a nice little rotation on the ball, all right? If you're receiving the ball, make sure you give them a target, so you can throw it right at that person's target. Eyes on the target, there you go. Fingers out, thumbs down, there you go. Now the next pass we're gonna do, we're gonna combine two passes, all right? The first thing is we're gonna throw a bounce pass, but instead of doing two hands, we're gonna do a one-hand pass. So we're gonna step with the same leg, and with one hand, bounce pass, all right? Now you wanna put it about 3/4 of the way to that person so it can bounce up to your teammate, all right? Let's give that a try. There you go, that's it. Good. The last pass is gonna be over the head pass. So you wanna throw it over the defender's hand, so you're still stepping, and then throwing the ball and it's still extending your arms. All the other fundamentals are the same. You're gonna snap your wrist, your fingers are gonna follow through, you're still stepping. All the same fundamentals, only it's up here. All right, go ahead, let's see that pass. That's it, that's a nice firm pass. This is your best pass. If I'm guarding you like this, which step are you, there you're gonna step with your right foot. There you go. And that's stationary partner passing.